aquatic people.
Welcome back to my channel. This is Djmahaneet. Those of you who are new to my channel, I'm a professional DJ and event manager and run multiple businesses. And this is my world of travel and music. Today we are heading towards Kannakapura road and I'm on board the Africa Twin CRF1000L. It's the 11th of December, Saturday, and the time right now it's 9 a.m. in the morning. And we're on nice road.
There's some work going on one of the way, so both the traffic has been diverted into the season. It's extremely slow to navigate through. There's no point of coming on this thing extra money. We're into a kind of traffic. Just had breakfast at the Lhasa's food court. The usual stop at Kannakapura. But today it's very crowded. Lot of traffic. People everywhere. Here only, this shade will find. This is Rajee. Say hi.
Hi.
Rakesh. And Vinay. This was our breakfast point at the NASA's food court. We're going to Hogenakkal from here. That's my ride for today. The Honda Africa Twin. This is a 2017 model. Well, we just deviated from Aro Halli towards Hogenakkal Falls. There are a couple of modifications ahead.
Well, Hogenakkal Falls was about 115 kilometers from our breakfast point through some winding countryside roads. A beautiful scenario, and the whole weather was amazing. Well, also follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is Djmahaneet, and do like my Facebook fan page, which is also Djmahaneet. Hogenakkal Falls is a waterfall across the two states of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu on the river Kaveri at the border between Dharampuri district of Tamil Nadu and Chamrajnagar district of Karnataka. It's a beautiful fall through the gorge.
Well, we are at Hogenakkal Falls.
I feel you. Yeah. everything in every river that might flow, in every seat you might have sown. I feel you. I feel you in every stone, in every leaf of every tree that you ever might have grown. I feel you in everything, in every river that might flow, in every seed you might have sown. Of my heart, each breath I take, I feel you anyway. In every tear that I might shed, in every word I've never said, I feel you. I feel you. I feel you. I've never said I feel you.
That's the mighty Kaveri river for you, flowing from Madikeri in Karnataka towards the Bay of Bengal in Tamil Nadu side. I think it flows more about 500 kilometers in the three states it flows through. Lot of waterfalls along the way, lot of hilly region, deserted area, and Sadhguru has been doing a lot for this river. If you heard of the Kaveri calling, planting all the trees along the basin of Kaveri, bringing the river back to life, and the vegetation around the way also back to life, because the deforestation and agriculture along the river has affected the overall ecology of the nature along the river belt. So Sadhguru has been doing a lot to help this whole Kaveri river basin getting back to the forestization.
Well, that was the Hogenakkal Falls ride for you today. Hope you like the series of Hogenakkal Falls. The Hogenakkal Falls is a beautiful falls of the Kaveri River when it enters Tamil Nadu. You should visit this sometime. If you do like the video, do hit the subscribe button. Also hit the bell icon to get all the latest updates on all my videos. So until the next video, ciao, adios. If you do like this video, hit the subscribe button. Also hit the bell icon to follow all my videos with the latest updates. Hope to see you on my next video. Every week there'll be a new video with a new place and a new destination. So until my next video, catch you on the other side. Ciao, adios.